Okay, friends. This is
gonna be the Calico Kitty house tour. I would have someone following me recording, but no one else is home, so I guess I'll just do it myself. So, there's the front door, and here, this is where, and then there's a fish tank, a coat rack. I'll get over there in a hot minute. Puppy, that's the basement. And then this here, is the kitchen. This is the dining room. There's a nice painting of a chicken. This is where you get the alcohol. So you got, I don't know, the fridge. More of the kitchen. Oh, there's my Switch. I can tell you some good games on the Switch another day. Okay, more of the kitchen, oven right there. We'll get to that in a minute. Another hot minute. Okay, this area, laundry room, bathroom. I don't use that bathroom that much. Okay, over here. This is my room. Well, it's not like done yet. We're still painting some stuff, so that's why everything is in the middle of the room. I picked out this color. Look at it. Okay. This is where I sleep. There's my stuff. Okay, this is just some storage. This is storage area. Dirty clothes in here. None of this is mine, and I don't know what it is. Back to the kitchen. There's supposed to be something covering the door, but we took that down when we were painting. Okay, the dining room again. Okay, here we are. The living room. Just another puppy. TV. Lamp. Some books and stuff. I don't know. Records. Here is where I play Magic and other board games. Well, Magic's not a board game. I like this turtle card, look at it. Isn't it cute? I don't have the crab on hand, so. There's chess. Don't like chess. Okay, then we go down this hallway. My grandparents' room. Here's another room. This is where I used to stay. This is probably gonna be my little brother's room, I think. This is where we keep the board games and stuff. And my jacket's in there. I don't know what this stuff is. It's not that room. This is another room, I think. Here's another room. No one's in this room right now. No one was in the other room either. This is the bathroom where I make all of my videos. Most of them. Okay. It's the shower. The tub. Closet. Here's some stuff. Look at it. It's real glass. Can you believe that? Sorry about the bad recording. Okay, now we're gonna go outside. This is the what we call a lanai. This is where you smoke. That's why they're all the ashtrays there. Gotta get some. Shoot, someone's over there.
whatever. Okay.
Yeah, there's the pool. I go back inside. I think that's the person that does the lawn. I don't want them to...
Yeah, I almost forgot
to give a shout out to Colblaine, because he told me to give him one for giving him the idea. And also Project Cancer, because
he also suggested it the day after, so maybe it doesn't deserve the shout out. And I even thought of doing this before either of you suggested it, so I think I should get the credit, but we're all geniuses in our own way. Okay, so I just wanted to show off the pool, because I forgot about that.
Guy is mowing their lawn. He parked in my yard. Okay, that's probably gonna be it for the house tour. There's not really anything that special about it. So,
bye friends.